plays the song, your hands play the tune. 'Twas a vision before me. We left the music behind as the dance carried on, as we stole away to the seashore and smelled the brine, felt the wind in our hair. In sadness you passed. Suddenly I knew that you'd have to go. Your world was not mine, your eyes told me so. Yet it was there I felt the crossroads of time, and I wondered why. As we cast our gaze on the trembling sea, a vision came o'er me. Of thundering hooves and beating wings in the clouds above. Turning to go, heard you call out my name. You're like a bird in a cage, spreading its wings to fly. The old wizard lost, you sang as you flew.
Calling me home. Which charmed
The moonlight, it was dancing on the waves out on the sea. The stars of heaven hovered in a sheen galaxy. A voice from down the ages, so haunting in its song. These ancient stars will tell us our love must make us strong. The breeze had wrapped around me as I stood there on the shore and listened to this voice like I never heard before. About us they may find us, no choice may ours to be. But hold the banner proudly, and the truth will set us free. My mind was cold across the years, for ages the human misery and all the waste of life. We wondered where our God was in the face of so much pain, and I looked up to the stars above to find you once again. Voice from Danny. stones will tell us our love must make us strong. Thank you.
Smaller as we rode away on our
What is this home where we cannot reside? What is this life that pulls me onward? Our heart is full when you are by my side.
My name is
is in the rain, leaves on trees whispering, deep blue seas, mystery. This moment ends, can't let go this feeling. Everything will come again in this sound, falling down of the sky. Hear my name in the eyes were overgrown. When the breeze of pride say there is no other way, I tilled the sorrows of stone. I did not believe because I could not see, though you came to me in the night. When the dawn seemed forever lost, you showed me your love. Cast your eyes on the ocean, cast your soul to the sea, where my dark night seems endless. Please remember me. When the mountain rose before me, by the deep well of desire, the fountain of forgiveness beyond the ice and the fire. Cast your eyes on the ocean, cast your soul to the sea, where my dark night seems endless. Please remember. Thank you.
To me.
by a lantern bright. I fled my house where all in quiet rest, shrouded by the night and by the secret stare. I quickly fled. The veil concealed my eyes while all within lay quiet as the day. Oh, night, thou wast my guide. Oh, night, more loving than the rising sun. Oh, night, that joined the lover to the beloved one, transforming each of them into the other. Upon that misty night, in secrecy beyond such mortal sight, without a guide or light than that which burns so deep, was led me on and shone more bright than of the midday sun, to where he waited still. It was a place where no one thank you.
Wrinkle, he
His boots were up to the thigh, and he rode with a jewel twinkle, his pistol buds a twinkle, his rapier hilt a twinkle under the jeweled sky. And over the cobbles he clattered and clashed in the darkened yard, and he tapped with his whip on the shutters, the ball was locked and barred. He whistled a tune to the window, and who should be waiting there but the landlord's black-eyed daughter, past the landlord's daughter, plaiting a dark red love knot into her long black hair. One kiss, my bonny sweetheart, I'm after a prize tonight, but I shall be back with the yellow gold before the morning light. If you press me sharply and hurry me through the day, then look for me by the moonlight, watch for me by the moonlight, I'll come to thee by the moonlight, through hell should bar the way. He rose upright in the stirrups, he scarce could reach a hand, but she loosened her hair in the casement, his face burned like a brand, as a black cascade of perfume came tumbling over his breast, and he kissed its waves in the moonlight, oh sweet waves in the moonlight, he tugged at his rein in the moonlight and galloped away to the west. Gypsy's ribbon looping the purple board, a redcoat troop came marching, 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 King George's men came marching up to the olden door. They said no word to the landlord, they drank his ale instead, but they gagged his daughter and bound her to the foot of her narrow bed. To have then to the casement with muskets at the side, there was death at every window, hell at one dark window, for Bess could see through the casement the road that he would ride. They had tied her up to attention with many a sniggering jest, they had bound a musket beside her with a barrel beneath the breast. Now keep good watch, and they kissed her, she heard the dead man say, look for me by the moonlight, watch for me by the moonlight, I'll come to thee by the moonlight, through hill she bar the way. She twisted her hands behind her with all the knots in her, she writhed her hands till her fingers were wet with sweat and blood. They stretched and strained in the darkness, and the hours crawled by like years, till now on the stroke of midnight, called on the stroke of midnight, the tip of her finger touched it, the triggered release was hers. Were they deaf, they did not hear. Down the ribbon of moonlight, over the brow of the hill, the highwayman came riding, riding, riding. The redcoats looked to the priming, she stood up straight and still. Toddle out in the frosty silence, toddle out in the echoing night. Nearer came and nearer, Her face was like a light. Her eyes grew wide for a moment. She drew in a lusty breath. Then her finger moved in the moonlight. Her mask had shattered the moonlight. Shattered her breast in the moonlight. And wound him with a death. He turned his spur to the west. He did not know she stood. But with her head of a musket, drenched with her own red blood. Not till the dawn he heard it, his face grew gray to hear. Up there's the landlord's daughter, the landlord's black-eyed daughter, had watched for her love in the moonlight and died in the darkness there. And back he sped like a madman, shrieking a curse to the sky, with a white road smoking behind him and his Arabia brandished high. Let her red with the spurs of the golden moon, wine red with his velvet coat. When they shot him down on the highway, down like a dog on the highway, and he lay in his blood on the highway, with a bunch of lace in his throat. Still the wind is night, they say, when the wind is in the trees, when the moon is a ghostly galleon tossed upon the cloudy seas, when the road is a ribbon of moonlight over the purple moon, a highwayman comes riding, riding, riding. A highwayman comes riding up to the old inn door. Thank you.
Thoughts to them are winging, When friends by shame are undefiled, how can I keep from singing? How can I keep from thank you.
Thank you.
rooms that pulse are circles of darkness moving to the pagan sun. Standing on the bridge that crosses the river that goes out to the sea. The wind is full of a thousand voices that pass by the bridge I need.
The shows are true or empty. Thank you. If you really want to, you can seize the day. If you really want to, will you? Feel it in my soul. Never never separated you and me. Broken made whole, broken made whole. The world that tries to steal our hope tries to make us numb, but our love has overcome. And you, my dear, you are my prize. When I look into your eyes, love overflow, I'm never letting go. Together do tests and trials, love renew. Yeah, we've made it, we've always been proven true. We've always been proven true. Still the world that tries to steal our hope tries to make us numb, but our love has overcome.
Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Audio Jungle. Thank you.
Audio Jungle. Audio jungle. Audio jungle.
Jungle.